not kept up that so far ahead of the game that it is crazy. I'll be the best mantis that has ever lived. But then my parents call me to brush my teeth and I leave my practice for the next day. When I was little, I watched Disney movies and they left me the repertoire of happy endings and acquired happiness and accomplished dreams. For me back then, it was simple because the possibility was endless because the sky was blue and if I wanted to be a mattress, then damn it, I was going to be a mattress. But then, the other day, I was at the guidance counselor's office. I was grabbing all the pamphlets of all the colleges to get my hands on. I flipped through them. Surprisingly enough, none of them had a listing for mattress companies. So, I guess, that now, they say the average person goes through 5 piercings in their lifetime. That means there will be a day where I'll wake up in the morning and I'll think to myself, this is not the job for me. This is not making me happy. And just like that, I'll quit my job, change my life, maybe take up kickboxing, and suddenly my life will be music again. Until that day, 10 years from then, I'll wake up in the morning and I'll think, this is not the job for me. This is not making me happy. Now, the thing about those Disney movies that they did not prepare me for this. There's a movie that says, Julia, it's okay if you don't know what you want to do at high school. Nobody does, really. Don't worry about it. There's a movie where Little Mermaid is not going to defend her. She's positive, nothing out there is perfect. Mulan, if I melt them, she doesn't know what she wants to do outside of high school. There's a movie that tells you what to do with your parents, and teachers, and guidance counselors, and friends, and community disappointment, because you don't know what you're doing in your life, and you're supposed to know by now you're senior. You're supposed to be in control, but you're not in control, and you don't know what you're doing, you're supposed to be, and you don't know what you're doing, and you're freaking out, because you don't know, and you're too afraid to ask for help, and now you don't know what you're doing. Ahead.